Oh my god, oh my god. For more updates, please subscribe Telugu News TV.